due to some violent content. Parental discretion is advised.
Activate countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's go. We're almost there.
First it was stairs, and now it's buttons.
Yep.
Weapons.
Let's do this.
Marcus, you've got to drop that data right now.
You still have it?
Hell yeah, I do. Right here.
Oh, it's an ugly guy.
Engage!
Die! I don't want to die.
How many shots it takes just to kill this guy? Uh oh, no. Run.
Woo! Enemy spotted!
What the fuck?
Die.
No, come on. Get up. Get back in the fucking sunlight. Jesus Christ.
No. We're still alive.
No!
Seriously?
Oh, fuck, I went to the back. I went way too far. I am not using that fucking sniper anymore. That sniper did me no good. Are you ready?
I'm hoping.
Let's do this.
Marcus, you've got to drop that data right now.
You still have it?
Hell yeah, I do. Right here.
So we gotta kill him?
Yeah.
How the fuck are we supposed to do this?
Whenever the little curl shield thing is away, that's when we have to shoot him.
Ah, okay.
Die. Reavers!
Uh-oh, I'm getting a call. This isn't good.
Enemy spotted!
Oh my god, dude.
Behind
Are you kidding me? I couldn't even move around the corner.
Destroy.
Yeah, shotgun for the win. You my bitch.
Doing tomorrow?
Earlier today, your gear successfully deployed the light mass bomb. We have destroyed the enemy stronghold. This war has exacted a heavy price from all of us. It has torn our world apart. But you have my word that we will rise again.
They do not understand. They do not know why we wage this war. Why we cannot stop. Will not stop. Why we will fight and fight and fight. Until we win. Or we die. And we are not dead yet.